He broke my leg. I don't even know where the fuck that pig went. The fuck?
Well, look what the cat dragged in.
You better have coin.
Are we done here?
Probably. Yeah, because I don't really like your job. And my leg is broken, so. Stop with the hunger bullshit. Literally from just a pig that I was like, oh hey, a pig, and then I poked it with a stick and it beat the absolute shit out of me.
Understandable.
I mean, yeah, I get it.
Well, it's definitely not you that I hear outside. What? You're nowhere close.
Yeah, I'm
I heard footsteps.
1.6 kilometers away.
Yeah. I heard footsteps. I'm like, that's not TJ.
I'm on my way back, though. Beat my fucking broke-ass leg. Back, put in a splint, and that's probably where I'll call this session. Just because I need to get a little bit of sleep before tonight. Well, I don't know if this is like Minecraft where I have to be here to for you to play.
No clue.
Bicycle. Want to ride my bicycle? I'm glad that you get storage slots with a bicycle too. It's pretty great. Would still like to find a military camp to grab landmines, but
another plane. This time it drops north of us.
I see that. It's like 2 hours of actual time or of in-game time, because that would fucking suck. Huh. Plus me that using my leg, probably not great.
Wow.
Definitely should have bought that AK then. Because trying to fucking reload this piece of shit. See the drop.
I hear you.
Hi.
Hear your bicycle.
Bicycle.
All right, the splints. So I'm reorganizing stuff.
Yeah, I need one. I know we have one.
So the splints are right here in that second chest. Second chest.
Okay. Good. Use. Alright, cool. It drops to 39 minutes. That's neat. Alright. Go grab the thingy. Oh, that wasn't the drop. Never mind. That was just the smoke from the trigger. Yeah, if you do 7 quests for the trader, you get a bike.
Well, I hear a zombie. So.
Should be fine. Just shoot it. Or throw your spear. You know. Yes, I know your leg hurts. I just don't give a shit. Ooh. Full light. Shut up, lady. Goddamn, this thing was like 800 meters away. What we get?
Well, that's a fucking wolf.
Fuck all is what we got.
Nope, not what I wanted to do. Close the door. Okay, wolf is dead.
That's what I wanted to do. This seems like a really cool place too. Hey, that looks bad if I go in here. Oh fuck. In here. Would like to take these lights though. Apparently I can't. Fuck. Here's Zombie. Fuck you, bird. Next. Yes. Didn't miss that time. Broken leg, not great to try and explore with.
Can imagine.
Yeah. It's not great. Well, this place is really cool. It's got sandbagging and shit. Some barbed wire. It's a cool place. Looks kind of shitty, but There should be like a way to like collect rain and shit too, so that way you don't have to go and get water.
Yeah, right. It'd make more sense.
Yeah. Makes more sense than the thing that I suggested earlier with the fucking,
I don't remember.
The fire hydrants.
Oh, the barrels?
No, the fire hydrants. Where, like, break those open to get water kind of thing.
Yeah. I guess these handlebars I can just throw in there. That's gonna be that.
Out of the fucking way, lady. Here's all the shit that I got from my travels.
Alright, so this first box here is going to be like parts and shit. So like gases in here, mechanical parts, oil, batteries, okay, etc. Second one's second on here is weapons and shit. And weapon parts.
I got some yucca seeds.
Nice. Third one that you filled with kind of everything.
You need to start scrapping these fucking axes, because the fact that they're everywhere.
The what?
Is ridiculous. Like, they take up way too much space.
I didn't hear what you said.
The broken axes and shit. Like, either scrap them or repair them.
Yeah, no, I have
a lot of random space.
I have been, but it's also, when you're chopping down 47 fucking trees to get enough wood to do anything, they come in handy. Because when one breaks, you can just change it over and just keep going.
I just realized I put, like, all my shit in here. Whoops. Yeah, make sure you keep the Duke's Casino tokens too.
Yeah, I have them. I'm just moving them currently.
Okay.
There's lockpicks can go in there. That can go in there. That can go in there.
It's fucking 35 minutes of real time. That's super annoying. What do you want, the animal hides?
The what?
Animal hides. There's some in here. Let's put them in there.
Yeah, and here's fine.
Alright, well, that is going to do it for this session. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. And, yeah. We'll catch you on the next one. Later.